my AMH is low, can I still conceive and have a baby? And many, many of the women who come to me, they come to me with that question. They come to me with the question of, well, my ovarian reserve is low, my egg quality is low, is there something I can do to improve it? And if so, am I ever going to be able to have a baby? The wonderful part about that question is the answer is very likely yes. You know, we've had many women who have struggled with an AMH of less than 5, even an AMH of less than 1, with a normal FSH and other normal hormones and normal ovulation, regular ovulation, who have been able to conceive and keep healthy babies to term and deliver very healthy babies. So just because your AMH may be low, it's not necessarily the thing that's going to say that you are not going to be able to conceive. However, it becomes even more prevalent and important that we look at all of the different minor factors that may be getting in the way. Because unless we do, we are leaving lots to chance, right? So if your lifestyle, if your AMH is low and your lifestyle is very unhealthy, your diet is terrible, you're not taking care of your body, guess what? You're decreasing your chances by the minute, right, when you're doing those things. And so if you smoke, if you drink, if you, you know, take drugs, all of those things will decrease your chances of having a baby. And of course, they will exacerbate an AMH that may be lowered. And you may conversely say, you know, but I'm so healthy, I do all the right things, and my AMH is low, and I am not able to conceive. Well, then we need to dig even deeper. Right, we need to have a look and see what are some of the other aspects, biochemical aspects that may be getting in the way. What are some other things that are stopping you from creating the results that you most desire? And sometimes the answer lays within that epigenetic impact of how your body is responding to things in your environment. And it becomes very important in those instances to do everything you can in a very systematic way to get the result that you are looking for. So yes, it is possible to conceive with a low AMH. You need to do the work, and you also need to work well with your partner as a team, because fertility is a team sport. And thinking that you're going to be able to do all of this on your own is probably a not realistic way of looking at the situation. Because once more, if your AMH is low, right, you want to make sure that your partner optimizes his sperm and his health and the quality of his sperm to the absolute best of his ability, because that is going to be the thing that's going to give you an even better chance of success in the combined situation that you're finding yourselves in. So I hope that helps, and until next time, bye for now.